Hey everybody, Tom Barnes, Chicago scene, back at the Hard Rock Casino here in Northern Indiana. I was here this summer, and now I'm back in the fall because they got Hard Rock Live opening up. Christened by a Chicago band, seeing them in the intimate space that is the Hard Rock Live here. About 2,200 people standing room only, and then obviously sitting, it's a little smaller, but it's intimate, and it's got one of the best PA systems in the country. So you got to check this out. I'm going to talk to Jeff now for the Chicago scene and get a little tour of Hard Rock Live. All right, so here I am on the new stage at Hard Rock Live, and I'm here with the man in charge of the whole thing. This is Jeff. For people who are wondering what's the difference between this venue and other venues around the Chicagoland area, at least, what like stands you out as far as something different, something new?
Sure, absolutely. So we're very proud to present Hard Rock Live to the area. It's important for us to have a venue that represents the brand and in the area. This particular venue sports very unique PA system. It's a L-Acoustics K2 rig, which is the only one as a permanent installation in the Midwest.
That's pretty impressive as far as, I mean, I'm sure a lot of bands probably, when they see that, it's probably a perk for you guys to attract bands here, especially being new in the industry in this particular market.
Absolutely, yeah. Yeah, we've had several engineers come through and everyone's really excited about it, so.
And this is an extension of the casino. You kind of can walk right through the casino and get back here,
right? Yeah, the main entrance is through the casino. So plenty of parking, and you walk through all the, we have a lot of very cool AV out in the casino as well, as in addition to a couple other stages out there too. So
folks coming for a show, and I know you have Disturb opening up this venue as kind of the grand opening, and you'll have other bands coming up here in the future, but what should people expect of this experience versus other experiences they've been to?
So one of the things I love about this venue is that it's very intimate. So we're just about 1900 seats and 2200 general admission. This would be a standing room only general admission show for Disturbed.
Yeah.
But the room is not cavernous, it's not large, there are great sight lines everywhere. It feels very intimate, the ceilings are a little lower than some other places I've been to. So
more of a theater feel versus maybe something like an arena feel. Right?
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, and seeing a band like Disturbed or other bands in a 2,000 person venue, that's a nice little comfort zone right there, especially for a band like Disturbed.
Absolutely, yeah, we are so excited to have them. As you mentioned, they typically do venues much larger than this. So, super excited to have them in a small, intimate room like this. And I think it's going to be a great performance for all parties.
Yeah, and this is added on after the opening of the casino itself. So what took this additional spot here? Like, what was that the design of how this whole thing came together with the casino and then getting the Hard Rock Live up and running afterwards?
Sure. I mean, COVID, had some impact as well. So we initially had slot machines in the room. Mm-hmm. So we opened up with about 300 or so slot machines in this room, which remained that way up until maybe the end of June.
And then full force into Hard Rock.
So we closed that down and then started flipping into the theater that you see today.
So that's not too terribly long to flip this into a working theater, I imagine. You said it's 1900 seated, about roughly 2,000 standing
room. 2,200 standing room, yeah.
And I noticed that you have that wall, that back wall there. Do those seats come out like that, kind of like that kind of version of it?
Absolutely, yeah. So one of the cool things about the room is it's very flexible. Mm-hmm. So we have the seating in the rear, which is telescopic, so it's raised stadium seating, but it retracts into the rear wall, kind of like bleachers in a stadium or a high school.
Yeah.
And then we have floor chairs that would go out on the rest. But yeah, it allows us to do seated shows, standing room only GA shows like this. We can do conventions, banquets, trade shows.
So that was my next question. So banquets, so if somebody wanted to get married here and have their whole thing up on a stage and do it like a concert, they could.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, very cool.
Yeah,
very
we have a special events manager and a sales manager as well. So.
And I imagine that the PA system inside here can definitely take care of either Disturbed or your wedding. If it can
absolutely
take care of Disturbed, it can take care
absolutely
of anybody, right?
Yes, absolutely. it's the heart and the soul of the room, really.
Yeah. We might have to get a sample of that later and see how that heart and soul live in action.
Yeah.
I know that will be for Disturbed coming up here. But for people who want information about the venue or the bands that play here, how should they go about that?
Sure. They can visit hardrocknorthernindiana.com or our Ticketmaster page, which would be under Hard Rock Live Northern Indiana as well, has information on both.
Perfect. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate you chatting with me.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah. All right. All right, that's Hard Rock Live, T-B-A-R-N-A-S at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, that's T-Barnes at WGNTV.com. Thanks for watching, guys, and hopefully we'll see you out here.